cleaner than clean. We've all got motives for killing Lord Michael. We've all got our reasons for wanting him dead. And I just want to take this opportunity to point out that I'm on the side of good in all this. I dedicated my life to the fight for decency and truth. Lord Michael was on the other side of that fight, but I would never stoop to using his tactics. The ends, however desirable, do not justify the means.
Guilty.